This hour, Prime Minister Dr. Manmohan Singh today expressed satisfaction over the wide-ranging discussions that took his counterpart Shinzo Abe. Dr. Singh, on final day of official Japan visit, said that India and Japan are natural, indispensable partners. Prime Minister Dr. condemned dastardly Naxal attack of 25th May and said that such attacks represents an assault on the democratic values.
Whatever was done in
demand for Chief Minister Raman Singh's resignation in the wake of the deadliest Naxal attack on Congress bigwigs. State Congress Committee spokesperson Shailesh Vipin Trivedi said the party seeks immediate resignation of Raman Singh over security lapses.
Congress ki ekmatra mang hai.
Are kaka.
Education in the Muslim community, Vice President Mohammad Hamid Ansari today said that India cannot emerge as a modern developed nation without its largest minority being a part of the growth story. Dr. Ansari today inaugurated the Muslim Educational Conference organized by Maulana Azad, which brought dollar gain versus global and Asian currencies. It closed at 50. From N. Srinivasan, the elected BCCI chief is intensifying. Rajiv Shukla, the IPL commissioner today said today extended the police custody of Chennai Super Kings Chief Executive Officer Gurunath Maiyappan. Some international news. An international trio blasted off last night on top a Russian Soyuz rocket for the into making the 6 hour. Let's take a relook at the headlines once again. Prime Minister, thanks for watching. Namaskar.